Police say a Northside shop may have been targeted by robbers because of what they sell. Police called out to the 11,400 block of West Avenue just before midnight for reports of a robbery in progress at a local smoke shop. Police say the suspects were able to run away because of what they did to the employee. Alicia Barrett live from police headquarters with the latest.
Good morning, Max. Well, those robbers walked in with a gun, but by the time police arrived, they didn't see anyone in sight. They only heard someone in a closet. Police were able to rescue the cashier who was stuffed in that closet by robbers at gunpoint. And this morning, police say they're looking for five suspects, but the only physical description they have to go off of as of right now is that they were dressed in black and covered their faces with black masks. Again, police looking for five suspects. The armed robbers walked into the smoke shop at about 11:20 last night and forced that cashier in the closet at gunpoint. In minutes, they were able to cause thousands of dollars worth of property and merchandise damage. And at the scene, police collected evidence and dusted for fingerprints. Meanwhile, Eagle and DPS helicopters helped search for those five suspects. But unfortunately, this morning, those suspects are still on the run. And police haven't been able to comment if that cashier suffered any injuries. Reporting Alicia Barrera, KSAT 12 News.